Are you okay, baby?
They said it would be more fun than a Ferris wheel.
They said. I ain't always gonna be here, so you listen up good, you hear? They two kind of people out there, discerners and fools. Discerner know the difference between what people say and what people mean. Fools only hear what they want to hear. You got to know the difference out there. You hear me, Adam?
How I know, Mama?
You watch their eyes. Her mouth smile easy, but not eyes.
I'm looking for Eric Sterling.
I forgot my key, and they think I was breaking in.
He always forgets his keys. Were you climbing in the window again?
Yes, but I did go to the neighbor's house first, just like you told me to. They weren't home.
And for this, you shot him?
Why don't you calm down?
Calm down. Calm down?
Calm down. We'll have a little discussion about it. Get your ID.
You mean after they've had some time with their kid, right?
Nancy. You're waking the whole house. Now, come on.
It's too late now. I'm afraid that she had a better life. I lived with that hope. But that she was buried in a grave with strangers. I had to get her back. She belongs here with me.
Kristen Clark.
Yes?
We have a warrant for your arrest.
On what charge?
Violation of California Penal Code 647BPC. Prostitution.
You hear me?
Hey, what happened?
I stabbed him. He fucked with me for the last time.
You okay?
I think he broke it.